broken glass and guns. Were they were in the bag when they bought this land.
So
they had all the details.
Talked about the
but
ownership
the elephant
the
in the room was absent.
So there were no pictures?
Nothing. No mention.
No they, mention.
The way they crafted the whole history of the whole thing, they even went as far as putting a very interesting, lively animation of how the main house looks now and how it started. So you see the changes, architectural and design and the evolution and everything. They went that far, but they crafted the whole history in such a way that they really did not want to mention slaves.
But is it the only video that they had? Because we missed that part.
When we were in the store,
Jean-Victor went to sit and there was a video.
It's a loop. Like, it's a 13-minute video.
A 13-minute video.
A loop. It goes on a loop. It starts again. So I watched it
so
twice.
So I guess the people who manage it chose that particular video.
I was about to say, I'm going to write to the owner. Because the owner comes at the end of the video to boast, I'm happy to have you here as a guest in our house. I think I'll write him a letter.
So you met him?
No, but his name...
Ah, in the video.
He's known, yeah. Mm-hmm. I think it's a shame. I think they should not do that. And they should not allow to get away with that kind of a crime of memory.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
I think I'm right.
Okay, that's part of the work that we need to do. And we have a lot of work.
That in 2022, an institution, that house, that is probably
well,
benefiting.
It's a private.
No. These people benefit thing. From state or federal funding.
Yeah, but it's private. It's
the
their
way
own
that
thing.
Place
so they can present it the way they want.
They must have got money from somewhere.
Well, but what I saw is that in the gift store, they do have that whole section called enslavement. And they have a lot of books. They have Baldwin, they have...
I agree.
Booker T, they have...
But they don't have about the people who made that house.
In their video.
The people of Huma, the blacks who made the sugar, because... They became one of the first 13 millionaires in the history of the United States because sugar at the time was what gold is today.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, of course, they carefully
avoid. You do not cut sugar on your own. I come from a sugar country. My village is sugar, sugar, sugar. We have 7,000 people who cut sugar. So, for sugar, you at least need to mention
the workers,
those who did it. Otherwise, it is a crime.